transverse waves, they're going to oscillations and not parallel with you, unlike a longitudinal wave, which are parallel. Think of it like this. Transverse wave, because it's not parallel.
Still something.
Longitudinal, because it is parallel.
Yeah.